What's good, everybody? It's TWill, TWill, and today we back with another reaction. We reacted to 34 plus 35 by Ariana Grande, the remix featuring Doja Cat and Megan Thee Stallion, the music video. You already know the regular music video with Ariana Grande is fire itself, so having Ariana Grande and Doja Cat, Megan Thee Stallion all in one music video, this is definitely about to be fire. You know, they the hottest female artists in the game, still trending on Billboard. This ain't nothing new to Ariana Grande, she always trending on Billboard. Still the hottest, you know, female artists in the game, you know, but Doja Cat, Megan Thee Stallion, Ariana Grande, this finna be fire. I'm not about to hold y'all up. Now, without further delay, let's hop into this reaction. Let's get it. Ooh. Yeah. Whoa. Bet. Give me them babies. Bet I will. Look, you see how Doja Cat and Megan Thee Stallion just popped up. Yeah. What would y'all do if y'all just walked into a hotel suite and seen them half naked like that, man? Ooh. Yeah. Hey. I'm dead. She said, I've been drinking coffee, but you're drinking that wine liquor. Yeah. Oh, okay, Megan Thee Stallion, you seen her twerking? Yeah, I see it. Yeah. Ariana. Yeah. Bet I will, yeah. Man, I need to come to, where y'all at? Where this hotel at? Facts, of course. I don't even want to say 6ix9ine, that's his name. 6ix9ine without Tekashi, she wrong. Just watching everybody watching, they just in a hotel, you having fun, just slapping it. You know we can't. Yeah. Look at Ariana Grande, like, I ain't never seen her act like that. 34, you know, she getting lit. Hey. Yeah. Okay, y'all recording a flick? Let me get in there. What is that? When you got three people and another one? Yeah. Fourth time? I'm not trying to say it early, but a four? Yeah. Four end time? Yeah. Get it. They watching themselves too, just can see it. What else should be on the video? Let's make a real video. Ah. Looking at. I'm dead. They did like a movie with the credits and everything. Oh, don't let me. Look at them. Imagine a fan found out where they at and just walk in there. Now they stop and gotta wake up while they playing. I'm fans.
Look. Baked Alaska. Do you guys have Baked Alaska?
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. We actually just ran out.
Fuck. Okay.
Well, alright y'all, there was a music video to 34 plus 35 by Ariana Grande featuring Doja Cat and Megan Thee Stallion. This went hard the way it just jumped into it, you know, with the, I guess the swine and ducks. Then Ariana Grande acting like she reading the newspaper. Then boom, out of nowhere, you got Doja Cat, Megan Thee Stallion popping up. And then they in a hotel lobby. You know, it'd be crazy if you seen you a female. What would y'all do if you seen them in a hotel lobby like that, half naked, lingerie and everything? You know, they was bad. Got Megan Thee Stallion twerking and everything. And then, you know, they went to a hotel room. You know, it was like real. Like, they was standing at the hotel just having fun. Like, they was partying, slumber party. Ain't no telling what they was really doing in there, you know what I'm saying? But it was a whole lot of booty showing, and they looking good, half naked and everything. I was digging this. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a like and let me know your thoughts about it down in the comment section. And for more reactions like this, subscribe right now and click that notification bell. I know you see the other videos, the other reactions on the screen. Go watch them right now.